In this problem set, we want you to create a function that models the orbit of the moon around the Earth. We're going to assume in this case that the moon's orbit is perfectly circular, which means that we can model it using just sine and cosine functions. This assignment should then help you practice translating simple mathematical ideas into expressions in Python. So if you look over at the supplied code right here, you can see that we've helped you out with some pretty important parts of the code already. We've already told you that the moon's distance from the Earth is 384 million meters, and we've also defined a function called orbit for you. Inside orbit, we can see that the number of time steps that we're going to look at as the moon moves in its orbit around the Earth is 50. We've also created a two-dimensional array called x, which is initialized with zeros. The number of rows in x is equal to the number of time steps in the moon's orbit plus 1. The reason for this is that if we're watching the moon step around the Earth 50 times, then the number of positions that we're actually looking at it is 50 plus 1. Looking back at x, we see that there are two columns in the array, one for the horizontal position of the moon compared to the Earth, and one for the vertical position. One important thing to note is that the cosine and sine functions from Python's math library that we're using in this problem take arguments that are measured in radians, not in degrees. When you finish filling in your code here, and run the program, you should get a plot of a circular trajectory of the moon around the Earth.